sections for consideration of the bills and the amendments moved here to are now open for discussion. Now, mover of the resolution, Mr. K.K. Ragesh. Mr. K.K. Ragesh. I shall put the statutory resolution moved by Sri K.K. Ragesh to vote. I shall first put the statutory resolution moved by Sri K.K. Ragesh, Sri negative. Please, please put this. Please.
No, you cannot do this. No, you cannot do this.
Please go back to your seats. Please go back to your
seats. This is the rule. What is the rule?
Please.
No! You cannot do this!
You cannot come to the chair like this. Question is the Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion Association Bill 2020 passed by the Lok Sabha with taken to consideration. Those in favor which may raise their hands and say aye. Those that are sitting raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. The motion is adopted. We shall now take up court by court consideration of the bill. First two stands part of the bill. There are two amendments. Number 1 and 2 by Sri K.K. Ragesh. Mr. K.K. Ragesh. Mr. K.K. Ragesh. I shall put the statutory resolution moved by Sri K.K. Ragesh to vote. I shall first put the statutory resolution moved by Sri K.K. Ragesh, Sri to vote. The question is put, those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Please go to your seat. Go to your seat. I've already told you, you're not there. I've told. The question is put, those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the no's have it, the no's have it, the no's have it. The statutory resolution is negative. I shall now put the amendment moved by Sri K.K. Rages for reference of the Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion and Facilitation Bill 2020 and passed by Lok Sabha to a select committee of the Rajya Sabha to vote. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the no's have it. The amendment is negative. I shall now quote the amendment moved by Sri Derek O'Brien for reference of the Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion and Facilitation Bill 2020 and passed by Lok Sabha to a select committee of the Rajya Sabha to vote. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the no's have it. The no's have it. The no's have it. The amendment is negative. Division demand seat se hoga, please seat se. You both let the situation be known. I shall put the amendment moved by Sri Trichu Shiva for reference of the Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion and Facilitation Bill 2028 passed by Lok Sabha to a select committee of the Rajya Sabha to vote. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the no's have it, the no's have it, the no's have it. The amendment is negative. Please, please put this. Please.
No, you cannot do this. No, you cannot do this.
Please go back to your seats. Please go back to your
seats. This is the rule. What is the rule?
Please.
No, you cannot do this.
You cannot come at the chair like this. Please go back to your seat. Please. I put the motion moved by Sri Nancy Pomar to vote. The question is the Farmers Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion and Facilitation Bill 2020 has passed by the Lok Sabha with taken to consideration. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. The motion is adopted. We shall now take up court by court consideration of the bill. First two stands part of the bill. There are two amendments. Number 1 and 2 by Sri K.K. Rages. Those against will raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it. The no's have it. The no's have it. The no's have it. The amendments are negative. I shall now put the class 2 to vote. Those in favor will raise their hands and say aye. Those against will raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. The ayes have it. Class 2 is adopted. Part of the bill, there are two amendments, passed by Sri Ripun Bora and passed by Sri Vinay Mishra. I shall first put the amendment.
What are you doing? Sir, what are you doing to Parliament? What are you doing to Parliament?
Don't touch it! Don't touch it! Don't touch it! it. Then what is the culture?
We ask for a new culture.
What type of process is this?
We ask for a new culture. Sharam karo, sharam karo. Sharam karo, sharam karo.
अपडेट और खबरों के लिए टीवी वन इंडिया को सब्सक्राइब करें और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना मत भूलें।